General Fusion is transforming how we energize the world. We're preparing to build a first-of-a-kind fusion demonstration plant to showcase our magnetized target fusion technology. The result of over a decade of development, it assembles proven components into a scaled version of our commercial machine. Our design is practical and cost-effective, maximizing the use of existing industrial technologies. It all starts with a compressed gas driver system. High-pressure pneumatic pistons surround a rotating internal chamber, which is made up of smaller pistons. The rotating chamber is filled with liquid metal. We spin the liquid metal until it forms a cavity. The pistons are precisely synchronized to push the metal inwards. Using timing and pressure variations, this changes its shape from a cylinder into a sphere. At the same time, we inject hydrogen plasma. It is compressed and heated to more than 100 million degrees Celsius, and fusion occurs. Hydrogen atoms fuse and release energy in the form of heat. The heat is transferred into the liquid metal. In our commercial power plants, the heat will be extracted from the metal and used to make steam. The steam will drive a turbine, producing electricity. The result? Clean energy that is on demand, low cost, and abundant. General Fusion. Clean energy everywhere, forever.